everyone, it's Rhonda from Immortal Colors. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, thank you for watching my video. Please give me a like and a subscribe. It would greatly help my channel to grow. If you're already a subscriber, thank you for watching my videos and giving me support. Today I'm going to do these two candle holders on this 12 by 12 canvas, and I'm going to use blues, white, and silver. We have Artist Loft Silver, and this is Sargent Art White, and we have Navy Blue, Half Barrel, this is, I believe, Cool Blue by Half Barrel, this is Cobalt Blue, this is DecoArt Americana, and this is Sky Blue, Half Barrel. I'm going to be layering two cups, trying to get them somewhat identical so that this can be a matching set. Start layering our cup. Start off with the navy. With the cobalt blue. A splash of white. Not used to doing two cups. I'm going to start layering. Let's put a little more silver in here. Maybe. I'm just going to continue to layer my cups. I'll speed you up through this part. I got my cups layered, and we're going to go ahead and pour them out. I guess we should make sure our cups are, our candle holders are on there. Here we go. Second one. And I like to go around the edges to first just to try to get it good and coated, especially the corners being square. It's a little difficult to get them corners done. All right, guys, I'm going to let this drain for a few, clean up my mess here a little bit, and then we'll come back and tilt the canvas. Okay, guys, I'm going to get my gloves back on here, and I'm going to move these off so that we can tilt out the canvas and create a beautiful design. glove corners. All right, guys, here we go. I got way too much paint on here, but that's okay because I save my drippings most of the time. I'll take it and put it into the container I have, mix it with the other colors, and then make a pretty color out of it. And use it for a base coat or whatever. I guess it would help if you could see what I was doing too, huh? There we go. Let's see. Let's run a little bit off that corner down there. We got way too much paint on here yet. Back. Guys, there you have it. Make sure I got my corners. I'm going to clean up my edges and give it a torch, and then I'll bring you down for a close-up. Take a little bit more of this off. There we go. I like that better. Torch, give it one more torch here real quick. All these air bubbles out. And you want to be careful not to get too close with your torch and burn your paints. Okay, guys, here's the close-up. I love those lines through the middle where the two cups meet. I like the way that flows. And of course, I love the wispiness right there that only the cup being in the center of the pour can do. Okay, so there's the pitcher. And then here are the candle holders. I'll be able to show them better to you. Getting the right light here. Anyways, guys, I'll be back with the dry results when we have them.
Okay, guys, here's the dry results. Alright guys, if you like my video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.